So what is the maximum distance that we can place the plasma tube from our body? Now, we've already talked about the two related fields. Now, the near field is the one that seems to have the most dramatic effect. And we're saying 6 inches from the tube in all directions. The phenotron will be extending a little bit further out because it is directional. But beyond much further, it becomes far field, which isn't quite so effective. But it's certainly effective for other purposes. We have users using our Spooky Central to disinfect it and clear mold from their homes. And in this instance, it's purely far field that's doing the work. It still does, obviously the frequencies do pass at a distance, and so the frequencies will be still passing through your body, but it will not be as powerful as when you're close. Some other manufacturers do state that their machines can work 20 feet away, 30 feet away. Oh, ours can work 22 feet away. Well, I mean, there's only numbers. If the numbers are important, well, you can buy their machines, but if results are important, well, do the research and do, you know, find out for yourself just what the reality is. Our machine probably works 60 feet away, but we're not going to say it because in our minds we know that the closer you are, the better the results. As a comparison, Wi-Fi routers, they're usually rated at around 1 watt. Some naughty ones go a little bit higher, but generally it's 1 watt. Now, if you're using your computer from a distance from a Wi-Fi router, routers are normally good for something like 40, 50 feet, and that's only from 1 watt. They're working on far field, electric field only, and they've got quite a broad broadcasting range. Well, Spooky Central is 40 watts, and so it's further. When we were first developing Spooky Central, we sent one out to a person, I forget which country it was, but they had some countryside, they lived in the countryside actually, and they took Spooky Central out in the paddock, and they could receive their broadcasting from that from 2 miles away. So yes, the frequencies do go. But again, you want effectiveness. So you want near field.